No. I'm broadcasting live on the internet of YouTube. Hello, this is your Commander in Chief, Niels Leike, welcoming you to another round of Cut Yourself. What? Dude, this is like a family-oriented show. You gotta learn about your bodies together. What? Dude, what are you trying to say? Man, use a stack team. Oh shit. Are you okay, bro? What are you doing, man? Doing? Did that pen get to you, bro? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. You're a freak, dude. Yeah, you're a legit freak. How does it feel to be a legit freak? Didn't he get caught doing something? He definitely got caught doing something bad. Can you get a flare gun in this? What? My oh my. Yeah, I think so. Well, I thought you were talking about style for a second. I was about to be like, what? That's not a cool, yeah, that's not a cool dog in that game. I said it. Yo, does this raptor wanna go? Let's go, motherfucker. I've seen shit. I have armor now, bitch. Fucking stab you in the heart. Psych, I'm out of here. Fuck that guy. looks down at me like the coolest dock ever. What? How do you do this? I'm broadcasting on the YouTubes. Just watch it. You see my name? See my name, see my name. It's on that friends list. Neil-like or Beltedking? I don't know. Beltedkingfisher stream or something. Which one are you, bro? What? Beltedkingfisher PlayStation 4 or something? I don't know. Where is the enemy foundation? Is it over there? Streaming my joint right now. I did one earlier today. Maybe it won't stream it because it officially hasn't come out yet. Yeah, supposedly it's in its alpha stage. And, like, it's the first game to ever be on the consoles that hasn't officially come out. Because there definitely is some stuff that they have to work on. But it is fucking crazy. It's a lot like Fallout 4. Just with, like, exploring. Oh, got him. Got him throwing that shade. Yeah, Fallout 4 had some of the craziest bugs. I'm about to make my fight. Dude, it's so crazy though, like, you'll be just, like, exploring, and, like, seeing the, like, coolest stuff, and then, like, a T-Rex will just be, like...
What?
I haven't run into a T-Rex yet, though. I've run into, like, That one dinosaur that spits in your face, like that got Newman.
Yeah, definitely. Those little guys?
Those things fuck me up. No, they're not velociraptors. They're those like spitty guys. With the I forget what they're called.
They're so small, eh?
They're little bitches. Yes.
Did you get a salmon in that game though?
No, there's salmon.
Same one there too.
I've killed a piranha, like a few piranhas and shit.
Yeah. Sounds dangerous.
Man, I gotta get rid of some shit.
Are you 100 cucumbers?
Yeah. There's too many, like, people around here. Oh, fuck me! What is that? Oh, shit! Okay, I thought it saw me. I definitely need to make my spyglass.
Those are like Jurassic Park creatures.
Yeah. I think there's like two or three maps. I've only played this one with the. Oh. This guy has like a
What is
fucking mansion.
Mash? What is it like?
There's a big one.
Server?
Yeah. There's a server of 70 players max.
Is it like just the islands?
There's like a huge island, dude.
Have you seen people like flying and stuff?
I haven't seen anyone fly yet. I've seen someone that had like a dinosaur like ranch. And like he had like ba they had like baby dinosaurs and shit. Oh my god! Oh my fuck me. Fucking shit. Yo, nice, bro. Dude, what the fuck? Dinosaurs are so scary. Holy shit. You wanna go, bro? Let's go. I will fucking take you, little shithead. Damn, the dinosaur straight up poisoned me. You get poisoned a lot in this game. You can break your
You
bones.
know what's crazy? I'm watching videos. Guys at work have been able to grow through the alcohol and grow another thing.
What? It's crazy how you can like make so much crazy shit.
I saw on YouTube they had like a beginner tutorial on how to kill them.
Yeah, I know, dude. There's like so much shit that like I don't know, I died so many times because I died of starvation and I didn't know, like, what I could eat and stuff. I still don't know, like, what weapons do more damage. But I'm liking the spear.
The menu is confusing.
It's hard because it doesn't pause. So, it's
Oh.
just, yeah. Oh my god! I don't need another one of. Is this guy a higher level? Oh, this guy's 90? Oh, I'm dead.
Yeah, you need to like,
I'm so dead. You poisoned me. Yeah. Oh, the little baby. Yeah. But, like, you don't lose your experience, you know? So you just have to re-scavenge. Yeah, but you can build a house and put a bunch of your shit in the house. And then you can come back to it. It is, it's really crazy. No one's killed me yet, either. This dinosaur straight up paralyzed me, and now he's stepping on my body and he won't eat me. He's about to fuck me up, he's like level 90. Oh, and he poisoned me again? This dinosaur is such a fucking troll. This dinosaur is a fucking bitch. Why that dinosaur? That dinosaur's gonna be that. I'm gonna let a piranha eat me.
Wait, did you just start watching that the same exact time?
Holy shit. Oh my god. That's so crazy.
died.
Like, to help people out and stuff.
Yeah, just don't kill anything. Anyone.
I think you gotta survive it, though.
Can you, like, Gandhi?
I'm definitely, like, we played a bunch. Not yet good, not yet set. I'm just gonna just kill any of the people that are worse off than me.
Kinda like,
I was trying to be like Negan. Just be like the savior of the game.
You definitely are Negan. So does that make me Negan too? Am I Negan?
We're all Negan. Are we
all Negan? What?
I was thinking about getting into beekeeping.
Yeah?
Yeah, I saw there's a workshop for it coming up. I think it sounds like funny. That we can be funny.
Whoa.
Whoa. Now, that's something. I think that's... That's like a Kickstarter.
Yeah.
Dang.
I looked into it, like, how much would it cost us to start something like that?
It's a good question. I haven't looked into that in depth. I gotta get a mirror in on this. Let's see what happens.
You're working right now?
No, he's in Portland.
What's up?
Yeah, we died.
Wait, what?
Finally watching your broadcast and we died.
Oh, you can watch me? How'd I die?
I don't know, you said we died.
Oh, okay. Hey. Hey. Okay. Okay. Hey. Should I just do like a huge keef ball? This is kind of like WoW. There's PvE and PvP servers.
Really?
Yeah, I'm in a PvE right now, but I have another character in a PvP. Let me explain. My PvP server is full. That's why I got another character on the PvE server. So I can role play with my honeys. No, I don't play that joint anymore. Do you play it? I know. AJ was sending me like some crazy, crazy looking dress. Back when everything was nice. it's kind of like WoW, like how much time we put into WoW. You didn't have fun? I'm playing a game called Life Brew. Yeah, remember when we were like out there every day? Yeah, Rio every day, dog. Oh, damn, and then they added. Yeah, right? Like, stop adding Pokemon and add, like, the features that you promise. Like, yeah. Oh, they definitely really blew it. Bethesda would have like made it amazing. Yeah, I was like, what? I was like, what is this? Hey Wes, I'm gonna be back up and running pretty soon, I'm sorry. You're real mad at me. Here, I'll respawn and you can like look at the sunset or whatever the fuck's going on. Man, Sal needs to shut the fuck up. There's so much shit around this area. Oh shit, Wes. Do you see that? Look. There's a dude. Oh, that's true. Good call, good call. Which one? I don't know, because I feel like I really haven't even played the game that much yet. Yeah. I think it was like discounted $10 off because it's not out yet. You could drag him? Should I drag him? Okay. I walked away, so... Hold on. Oh my god, let's get up here. He said drag him in the water. Whoa, he's stuck on the cliff! Oh my god! He's stuck on the cliff, Wes! Oh shit! Okay, he's just stuck there. That's just the body. No, I need to make those. You need these berries that put you to sleep. Oh, fuck. There better not be any. Yeah, you just, that's what you gotta do, man. You're a human. Oh, fuck. I'm dead. I have no way of... I'm gonna try and fight him off, but he got me. You'll see. Oh! Yeah, I don't have any food though. I just figured out how to tame him. If you punch him to death, you can knock him out. What? These are dinosaurs. They deserve it. Haven't you seen Jurassic Park? They're always bad. Yeah, dude, those people. Yeah, Wes asked, are dinosaurs real? Not exactly. Yeah. I'm just eating berries. Fuck out of here. Dude, I don't even know. I'm not even gonna make clothes yet, because I think I'm gonna die. Yeah. I got a good beard, I think, yeah. My hair is growing.
Yo.
Who wrote that shit? We gotta get out of here. This guy has like... Oh, there's a guy over there? Oh shit, he jumped in the water. I gotta get out of here. Oh wait, this is PvE. Oh shit, I just ran into a crazy-ass dinosaur. Fuck. What's up? Yeah, I had to craft it. Go dinosaur hunting. Oh, true. Well, I gotta get my energy up and shit, dog. Some clothes. Yeah, I don't have the right mats. Okay, I'm doing all right. I gotta hunt some. Oh, it's a dodo. Yeah. Hopefully it's working. Oh, I think it will. Yeah. You missed the dojo? Oh, what should I name it? Dojo Dodo. Level 7. Tight. You can like give it shit. Will it follow me? It's slow as shit, dog. What the fuck? I'm gonna pick it up. Oh my god. Oh my god, what am I doing? What's going on? I'm still gonna eat. I don't think I can build anything around here. Cause there's like fucking. There's literally like. A water. I'm gonna put him down. Whoa. Check this out. Nice, he pooped. Oh shit, he picked, he laid an egg. Or she laid an egg. Oh shit. Oh no, this is fucking crazy. Nah, dude, I just tamed a dodo bird, and the dodo bird shit out an egg. Eat it to gain tremendous nourishment, or use it in recipes, or... How, what do I do with it? Oh, I'm gonna give it to her. Where are you? Come here. No? Good dodo. Oh shit, get the Stegosaurus out of here. This is ridiculous, I can't build fucking anywhere. Like a foundation. Wow, this fucker's got a castle over there. Fuck out of my face with that. Yeah, dude. That's my job. I think it's like the same people. There's so many dinosaurs over there. Get it right. I only saw the first season. Seinfeld's all right. Shit. You spay it? There's been messages in here. Yeah. Stop talking about my arm, bro.
In recruiting for my tribe, wanna join?
That's it, it's talking some mad, crazy shit. Yo, Colin just burned the shit out of this fool.
I'm sorry.
Wanna join my tribe?
It was pretty good, dude. I liked it. I hope you keep burning fools. Oh. Yeah, I think so. He's trying to recruit me, he says. Wes, can you tell him to shut up? What?
Yo, wanna join my tribe or not?
He keeps saying, do you wanna join my tribe or not? I'm gonna say fuck you. I'm gonna say fuck you. You chink. I called him a chink. What's up? I don't know how to do that. I don't want to learn. Oh yeah, you're just gonna sell out? Holy shit, it's a brontosaurus! Fuck, that thing's huge. Home Alone. That would have been a really good. Yes, I can build here. I can. Zoolander? Oh. Oh my goodness.
I gotta wake up.
Holy cow. Keep working it. Good playing with you, bro. Hell yeah. Oh yeah, fuck it, we're all up to date. Not really.
I've watched that movie probably nearly 100 times. That's such a good movie. Like, it definitely is super underrated. Best character, in my opinion, as far as
when doesn't he get tied up to that tree?
Yeah, and the deer tries to eat him. Yeah. At least he thinks so. Thank you.
often to nothing.
Goldberg said, like, child actor, that, like, I don't want to know what he's up to now. Like, I feel better off.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you.
Hey. Hello? Oh hey, what's up man? How's FIFA going? What? This guy's got like the crucial kingdom. I guess so. No, I saw a black guy or a black girl, and we were chilling. I'll take this guy down. just learning how to tame animals in this game. Hey, dude, it was good playing with you, bro. Talk to you tomorrow, man.
found Yeah.